What's up, guys? This is Anton Krimmosley right here. Welcome back to another episode of Krim Reacts. This time, the video that I'm about to watch right now and react to is something that has been a long time coming. And I know people have already done it. And it's now it's my turn to give you guys my opinion about what I'm about to see. This, of course, is the brand new trailer for Power Rangers, which is about to come out in March. Now, first, before I start off with this, I want to say that I did a video for Despicable Me, and YouTube kind of flagged me for it because I didn't give those guys the credit. So, let me go ahead and get this out of the way now. This video is done by Lionsgate, and I will give the credit to them in the description so I don't get flagged again, because I don't want no copyright infringement on me. You know, I don't want nobody getting on my case and saying, oh, I didn't give them this, I didn't give them that. So I will give them the credit, and I will give them the, you know, the shout out. So shout out to Lionsgate, shout out to YouTube. I hope you guys don't, you know, kind of get me on this one too, but if you do, I apologize. And you know, I'm still learning this thing, so I don't want to get any more trouble, all right? So with that being said, let's go ahead and get this trailer out of the way, and I'm gonna tell you guys exactly what I think about it. Oh boy, I'm focused right here. Here we go. All right, you guys ready? I'm ready. Well, you guys have already seen it, so it's my turn to watch it. So, 3, 2, 1, let this trailer begin. Let's go.
This is your time.
All right.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Billy found them.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
No, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke?
We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
Wow.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool.
Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one man should
have all that power. You were born for this. Can
I
just
count the apples? I will destroy everything.
Rita.
She is pure evil.
She looks good.
How do you expect us to stop her?
It's morphin' time.
There we go. Do it better than anybody ever seen. Do it. No one man. Damn, I gotta give a shout out to Kanye West. I gotta give credit for that too. Before I get flagged on that again. Okay.
It's a lot of gold.
Is that gold art?
This is your destiny. This is your time.
Okay. Okay. All right. I like that. All right. Okay. So, here's my take on it. Maybe, not just maybe, maybe Power Rangers could be a hit or miss movie. But I really think that all the nostalgic fans that grew up watching Power Rangers, and I'm talking about the original one, not the remake or not the continuation, you know, like the, you know, like Ninja Force or Ninja Storm, Wild Force, SPD, Power Rangers in Space. Hell, you could throw Zeo in the mix because that kind of ties into all this too. But I think I speak for everybody that has already seen this trailer when I ask this one question. Will the Green Ranger show himself in this movie? because you can't have Power Rangers without the Green Ranger. More importantly, even if they did have the Green Ranger in it, would they be willing to be sneaky enough to throw Jason David Frank into the movie as a cameo spot? You gotta have him. He's the legendary Ranger. Everybody knows who JDF is. The Green Ranger, the White Ranger, the Red Zeo Ranger, the Black Dino Ranger. Come on now. This guy's been legendary. They don't call him the legendary Ranger for nothing. He's made his mark. So it's only fitting that to put him in the movie right there with the regular Power Rangers. Why? Might as well do it. You know what I mean? I got a feeling. Now, I'm just going to take a quick stab and say this. I really think that the Green Ranger will make a cameo appearance at the end of the movie. At the very end. Now, I don't know if this movie's going to be a success. We don't know if it's going to be a flop. We don't know. But hopefully, this movie will be for the fans. Because they've wanted to see this movie. They wanted to see how they're going to make the original two movies that they did somewhat better. I'm not saying they weren't bad. I'm just saying they were good for their time. Now we want to see what's going to happen in this era. This movie's going to be brought out to all the kids now that have grown up watching Power Rangers from, I would say, how far along? Time Force? I would guess. I would say around that time. Or, matter of fact, Power Rangers Megaforce. I think they're growing up in this era. So I think that they want to see where this is coming from and who. People are like, who the hell's Rita Repulsa? What does she do? Well, if you haven't seen the originals, they're on Netflix, I'm pretty sure. Hiding around somewhere, but I'm sure they're still there. But you could definitely check those out. So my take on this is I hope they don't mess it up. And the trailer looks great. The trailer looks awesome. I'm hyped up about it. But the only thing is, we don't know how this is going to play out. One really thing that kind of threw me off was the Alpha 5's appearance. Alpha's appearance. Very different from what I thought. Very different. He looks a little smaller. It looks a little slimmer. It just looks different. You know what I mean? I'm not saying it's bad. It's just different. Now, Zordon, on the other hand, this man went from one little cylinder ball or cylinder, you know, projection. Now, he got his own, like, widescreen LED, you know, cool looking. What's that movie? God, it was an old movie. I'm trying to remember what it was. Virtuosity. There we go. Wow, I can't believe I remember that. But he's got like that little Virtuosity kind of TV thing going on. So that's kind of cool. I kind of like how that is. And he's played by Bryan Cranston. Come on now. Who else would you want to play Zordon? You know what I mean? I think he'll do good. I think it's a good fit. But again, we'll wait and see. But until then, guys, that's the Power Ranger trailer. If you liked what I had to say about it, or if you didn't like what I had to say about it, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, of course. You know, I always listen to you guys. You know, I got a lot more videos lined up that I'm really going to be working on. And I'm going to be throwing them out there left and right. I'm really going to be working on doing all this for the next few days. You know, and there's a lot of things going on outside of here as well that's really, really going to be fun. So, until then, guys, I'm Man Talker to Mosley, your humble host, naturally. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Krim Reacts. I'll see you guys later. Peace.